Casa. Zazar y Zazar.
Hello, my name is Zazar.
Zazar lives with a witch in a small house near the forest. Zazar has got green eyes, small ears, a pink nose, and a long whiskers. He's wearing tartan trousers. One day, Zazar sees a butterfly and goes into the forest with her.
I'm a butterfly! I'm a butterfly!
Zazar plays in the forest with his friends, the butterflies. They're very beautiful. In the afternoon, Zazar is far from home.
Meow, meow, I'm hungry.
He's very hungry.
Hello, I'm a fox.
A fox arrives. The fox is red and white, with a black nose and a long tail.
Hello, Mr. Fox, I'm Zazar. Meow. What are you meowing, Zazar?
Asks the fox.
I'm meowing because I'm very hungry. Don't worry, come with me,
says the fox. Zazar and the fox walk in the forest.
Look, my house is over there.
The fox shows Zazar his house.
Oh, it's a den. Here we are.
Yeah.
It's dinner time! It's dinner time! Come and sit down, Sasa. Can I have a sandwich, please? Here you are. Thank you.
Say the Tata.
Can I have a glass of milk, please?
Ask Tata.
Here you are. Thank you, Mr. Fox,
says Zazar.
Now we are friends!
Zazar and Mr. Fox are very happy together.
Very good.